Today I am going to make phosphoric acid for another project I am working on. This one is simple. Just add sulfuric acid to tribasic calcium phosphate in a 3:1 stoichiometry. This reaction is highly exothermic and produces phosphoric acid and insoluble gypsum. I'm going to go ahead and add a bit of water to the mix to get things moving. At this point, the reaction is done, and you simply need to vacuum the bulk of the gypsum, which should leave you with 38% to 50% phosphoric acid. Here it is. Follow for more.